Hi all, welcome to my channel, welcome to John's Model Making. Today we got Titanic issue 16, still in its wrapper. And we have some parts for the superstructure where the second funnel will be mounted. There we go, excellent stuff. Now let's have a look at what we've already done. There is the officer's quarters, brilliant stuff. And up here, there we go, we can see the ship. And here we have the ship. There she is. Now I have added some polish to that joint. As you can see, it has reduced it a little bit. So that's pretty good. As you look at it from that angle, it depends which angle you look at it, I suppose. But that does look a lot better. Excellent stuff. There we go. So anyway, without further ado, let's get on with the build. Okay, let's get the parts out of the packaging. Well, there are the parts. So we have cowl vent A, cowl vent B, swan neck vent, and the ventilator hood, which we don't actually fit in this issue. And we have the superstructure of the stairwell and the decking. Now where the decking is concerned, I'm going to actually use some wood glue on here and then stick it on as well. Okay, we've got a little bit of wood glue here. We only need a little bit of this, so we can just spread it on. Try and avoid the holes. Any excess you can run off. Okay, this I have already measured up. It did fit nicely. So take that backing off. There we go, that looks nice and bonny now. All them holes are lined up, everything looks perfectly all right. Brilliant. So first of all, we need this swan neck vent, which should fit there, I believe. Yep, one peg is larger than the other. That should click into place. There we go, that's brilliant. Then we need 16A, which fits here like so. Brilliant. And then we have this one, which goes on here. There you go, that's a bit of a loose fit, that one, but I'm not going to glue that in just yet. Excellent. There we go, let's get the front camera on. There we go. Brilliant. Fantastic. And that we actually add in a later issue. So that is it. That is issue 16. Okie doke, now that we've completed the build, let's have a quick look at the magazine. And here we have, I think, coming in issue 17, parts for the second funnel. And on page 3, Giants of the Sea, travelling second class. During Titanic's maiden voyage, those passengers in second class accommodation enjoyed facilities normally only found in first class. And here we have a second class cabin on Olympic, sister ship to Titanic. That looks very nice. Excellent stuff. Over on the next page, the main picture, the smoke room, reserved exclusively for men, had a bar area. Given the length of the crossing, even second class passengers were allowed to make use of various rooms where they could enjoy their leisure the long days at sea. And here we have a second class menu on Titanic, featured a variety of courses which was not common on other transatlantic liners. Now, I do like to look through these. Dinner, tapioca, baked haddock, sharp sauce, consomme, curried chicken and rice, spring lamb, mint sauce, roast turkey, cranberry sauce, green peas, puree turnips, boiled rice, boiled and roast potatoes. And dessert, plum pudding, wine jelly, coconut sandwich, American ice cream, nuts assorted, fresh fruit, cheese, biscuits and coffee. Lovely jubbly. And here we have an illustration of a second class dining room area. It was comfortable and light. This illustration is from a brochure about sister ships Titanic and Olympic. And here on page 7 we have the barbers of Titanic. Although there were three barbers on Titanic, those travelling in third class had to look after their own toilet. Alright, from cleanly shaved faces to barely visible moustaches or full elaborate beards, the fashion of the day required gentlemen to be impeccably turned out at all times. For this reason, among the services offered on board Titanic, barbers were an absolute must. Bygone days. And here we have another picture, the second class barber shop on the transatlantic liner Olympic. Looks brilliant. And here we have, there was no hairdresser on board for the ladies, who took care of their own coiffure. Those in first and second class were often aided by their personal maids. Hope I pronounced that correctly. Here we have a picture of pianos of Titanic. That'll be a good read. And then we have the first class gym and stairwell, which we've just completed. Excellent stuff. There we go, completed work. Excellent stuff. There we go, folks. That's what we've done today. That piece, just like previously, we'll keep part another time. There we go. Excellent. And here's the ship again. There we go. Excellent stuff. There you can definitely see that gap has closed up nicely. Excellent. Cheap bit of polish. Well, unless you use expensive polish, of course. There we go. I can pop there. It's going to look fantastic, this. Front of my telly. Just below my telly in the front room. Look brilliant. Anyway, that is it now. That is this month's issues all completed. Well, I hope you did enjoy that. If you did, give us a big thumbs up. Leave us a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next month for the next four issues. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. Bye for now.